What's that? Stroller, a high chair.
And high chair and a
pack and play, right?
Pack and play.
You guys wanted that?
Yeah.
Okay, are those for Laurel?
Yeah, those are Laurel's, okay.
Okay. Okay.
Okay. Okay. It's gonna be in here.
What's that, Laurel? What's that, Mommy?
Nemo book?
No, it's a is that sun catcher?
That yeah.
you make pretty glass with that, and you hang it, and the sun comes through it.
Yeah.
Cool. Okay, let's make a pile. Let's Laurel put it on the pack and play box. The put it here. Oh, Laurel.
Yeah. Remove the paper.
Pajamas?
Sophia pajamas! Yay! Yeah, well, sir.
That's a good way to go.
Yeah, we should have done that before at Grandma's, right?
No, everybody wanted to know what they got.
I know.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, another one, Laurel? Who's that?
Maggie.
You go ribbit.
My turn. Okay. Put your stuff up.
You know what? We can make those tomorrow, Mommy. Mm-hmm. You guys want to make those tomorrow? Okay, we'll do them together. I don't know. Ooh, that's under loud. What is that?
What are your princesses?
Whoa, Disney princess. What does it say?
Yeah.
Princess.
It's
oh.
A book of all Disney Maggie princess story. Adventure story.
Yeah, is that like Kaylin's book, Mommy?
I don't know.
Maybe. Mine.
Okay, Laura, you open yours.
I'm just getting mine ready.
Okay.
That's fine.
Keep going, Laura.
Dora Ballerina.
Dora Ballerina.
Dora Ballerina.
Okay.
Put it on top of my book.
Take good girls. Alright. Let's give Daddy some of the paper. We'll put it over here. Laurel, can Daddy some of the paper?
I'm going to play Mommy. Yeah. No way for me.
Okay, it's Maggie's turn. Maggie, you got one now? What's that? A penguin? Cool. Daddy used to make those with his mommy.
I used to make them with Grandma, too.
Yeah. You, Laurel? What's that? Princess Bedtime Stories? Whoa! Snow
that
White.
It's different.
Yeah, it's a different book.
Because mine don't have Cinderella on it.
No, and that one's got Snow White on the back.
Open it.
Okay, your turn, Laurel.
No, put it on this stack.
Why don't you put it next to it? Make another stack on the box.
Yeah.
Like this. Okay, over there. Good girls. You got another one, Maggie? Whoa! A turtle! So, Mommy, are these from Santa?
Yes.
Wow, say thank you, Santa.
Thank you, Santa.
What's that, a book?
Santa may have brought two of the same book.
Doc McStuffin? Well, Santa might have got confused because of two houses.
Yeah.
That's Doc McStuffin, right?
Yeah.
Cool. She's dancing.
She's dancing. Okay. You can open while she dances.
I want to see it.
Okay, Laurel, Maggie wants to show you this.
What?
That's what we're trying to figure out, what it is.
No, I can sit right there. I'm going to show everybody. What is it? I'm going to show everybody.
What's that? Princesses?
Princess ornaments.
Oh, for the tree?
Yeah.
Maggie, put those on the couch. We'll put those on the tree. Put those on the tree, okay? Laura's turn. Ooh, I think I know what that is. Oh, but what is it? It's a puzzle book?
It's that McDuffin.
Five different puzzles?
Yeah.
It's a book? That is so cool. Wow, you guys did really good so far. I like these presents.
Over there.
What's that? Is that, it's, no, I think it's planets, isn't it?
Yeah, it goes with the...
The reader, right?
The reader that
you learn all about the solar system, the planets. Because I know you like your telescope, right, Maggie? The book's called Tag?
Yeah.
Or it was called the Leaf Frog Reader. Yeah. Dora. Dora, what is that? A Fiesta game? Oh, cool!
The picture on the back is the same as what they... the Dora Carnival game.
Very cool, Dora game. Dora game! Okay, Laurel, let's give Daddy some of the paper here, because I was sending paper.
I'm sending it with Mommy.
We're good, Laurel, wait. Laurel, wait. Let Maggie open.
Maggie's turn.
Oh. No! We can open it at the same time.
Oh, is that Rapunzel hair?
Yeah.
Play-Doh.
Cool. What's that, Laurel? Are those more ornaments, Mommy?
Yep, Sophia the first ornament.
Oh, okay, we'll put those with... Give those to Maggie. We're going to put those with the... yeah. There you go. Oh, we lost one ornament. Hold on. This one fell.
Okay,
I'll put this in the corner. Can't get them both in the camera at the same time. Let's try to go further back.
No, Maggie, you can open mine. No, you open yours. She opened hers.
Mommy, are those the peg ones?
Yeah.
Those are so cool. You put little peg beads and you bake it and you make them, you glue them together. Oh, that's so cool. Laura got one too, Mommy?
Yeah.
Whoa, you guys can make the different colors. That is so cool. Can you help her, Maggie? Thank you. We're good sisters. Okay, looks like Maggie's got one there.
Well, Maggie's got one more.
I'll share with you.
Well, we got the big one over there. And Christopher.
That's yours. You open it. You guys have the same number. No,
Laura. That's hers, too?
Wait.
That's hers, too?
That's Christopher's.
That's Christopher's. Well, maybe Daddy will open it with him. Preschool learning kit?
Yeah.
What does it do, Mommy?
It's books and stuff that teaches her numbers. Her
colors, good.
Math, everything.
Well, she knows her colors, so she'll be able to do that really quick. Maggie, isn't that cool?
Yeah.
Oh. Wow.
And she can use it to teach her sister, too, if she
wants. You guys will be learning together. Okay, let's open Christopher's presents together.
Yeah.
Each
open one, and then the big one you can open together.
Okay? Yeah.
So. No,
that's you, right, Laurel?
Together. Okay. Let's stack everything together. Make sure Christopher knows what he got.
Okay, Laurel, you open it for Christopher.
You can open that one while I'm stacking it.
Okay, Laurel, turn around. Let me see.
I can show you it. I know what it is.
Is it more ornaments, Mommy?
Yeah.
That's what it looks like.
A smiley
face. Whoa. Who's that, Mommy?
That's yours.
That's Christmas.
Who is it?
My daddy.
It's Monsters, Inc. Let Maggie open that one.
That's
let
Maggie's.
Maggie open it.
That's from Maggie and Christopher.
Daddy. We'll both open that one once.
Okay. Maggie, it's okay. We'll get them. We'll
it's fine. It's
no,
fine.
No, when I'm done, just stacking this.
Okay.
This is really hard to stack with a lot of presents.
You guys did great, huh? Yeah, you do it all together. Chris was too little to round up his presents. Favorite bedtime stories. Wow, you guys got some really cool books.
Okay, Maggie, go help Laura open that
okay,
one.
Okay, can you get over there? Don't fall. Whoa, it's his blocks. And what's the one in the back?
Something. I don't know what it's... No! It's for babies crawl and find your
Okay, let me help you open it. Let me help you out. There's a handle on it. Okay, hold on. I don't want to hit the tree. Okay, it's okay. It's okay. Okay. What's this? Oh wow, it's a whole game thing. Oh, and he used to play. And that's a table. Wow, Christopher, you got some cool stuff.
Let me get out.
Okay, I'm gonna turn the camera off. I'll say thank you to Santa.
Thank you, Santa Claus.
Say thank you, Santa.
Thank you, Santa Claus.
Okay, bye bye.